When you want the strength of steel and you need more corrosion resistance for your pipe connections, look for the new lineup of All Stainless Steel Couplings from Ford Meter Box. Ford fabricated steel couplings now include two all stainless steel options for each connection. Each coupling is available in type 304 stainless steel as your first line of defense when the job calls for it. Or for a higher level of corrosion resistance and the most utility, type 316 stainless steel is your longest lasting solution. The Ford standard coupling connects various types of plain end pipe when they have the same outside diameter. To connect plain end pipes with different ODs, use the Ford transition coupling if the maximum transition between the pipes is less than an inch. You can connect plain end pipes with diameter variations more than an inch with the Ford reducing coupling, allowing 150 PSI working water pressure and a reduction of 2 nominal sizes or less. Ford flanged coupling adapters connect a plain end pipe to flanged fittings, like meters or valves. Make custom connection combinations for plain end, flange, or MJ adapter end with Ford fabricated spools in a wide range of sizes. For easy accessibility and maintenance, Ford dismantling joints provide longitudinal adjustment in a flanged piping system for flexibility during design and installation. Allow for thermal expansion and contraction with Ford expansion joint couplings. Pipe material, length, and the temperature differential contribute to the amount of structural movement, while each expansion joint controls 10 inches of pipe movement. For your most challenging flanged connections in industrial and plant applications, the Ford equipment connection fitting corrects up to 3/4 of an inch of offset and 4 degrees of deflection between the flange faces with as much longitudinal adjustment as a dismantling joint. For added corrosion resistance and a longer lifespan, now you can choose from a new line of strong and durable stainless steel coupling options from Ford Meter Box.